Amigos, Talia Castro Pozo here at the Copacabana for En La Escena. It's great to be in this beautiful rooftop in the longest day of the year, summer solstice. And we are welcoming from Colombia artist Jontre, and it is his debut here in New York City. So we are very, very excited to see him perform tonight. So stay tuned. Next, our interview with Heather Berman in HB Productions. First time wearing so many hats. You are the manager, you're co-producing the event. Tell us about that,
many,
Heather.
Many hats, Talia. For this event at the iconic Copacabana, which was a dream come true for me, I really wanted Jontre, the artist that I managed, to perform here. But I also am very excited that I got to co-produce it because I invited dancers to perform, and then I worked with United Latino Professionals to get as many people as we could to see all of these wonderful artists. So it's very exciting to be here.
I'm looking forward to the performances, to the music, which is such a
beautiful
multicultural experience.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Yeah, Jontre is influenced by so many different styles. One, because of the era he grew up in, you know, being influenced by hip-hop and growing up with his dad playing Fania, you know, Fania All-Stars, which we love because we're salsa dancers. And then, of course, all the other music, the folkloric sounds from Colombia you're going to hear tonight. We have a gaita, you know, we have a wonderful folkloric percussionist that came all the way from Colombia, and Jontre's band from Medellin.
Someone who doesn't know anything about Colombian music, doesn't know what to expect about Jontre's music. What's your advice?
Well, I think with Jontre, you're going to hear the roots, you know, the roots of the music. There's actually a song called Reyes Feliz, which is Happy Roots. So, you know, he really, on this third album, he went back to the Colombian folkloric roots, and he took all of the Latin beats that he grew up with, and he really infused those. Found Jontre, by the way. I was doing a search on YouTube, and I discovered his Localeza song, which is on his second album, and that song is on a Putumaya album.
Oh, nice.
So I commented, and then we started a conversation. I went to Dominican Republic to see him perform live, took the contract, and at the end of that concert, you know, that tour, we signed the contract.
Up next, our interview with Jontre. Jontre, qué lindo verte.
Hola, Talia. How you doing? I'm so happy to be here. Muy contento de estar aquí en Copacabana, en New York City, y bueno, compartiendo con En La Escena. Muy contento.
So you've been touring already the United States. This is your first time in the United States with your new album. Yeah. How does it feel?
Wow, it's amazing. You know, this was like a dream when I was a child, being in New York with all this culture, arts, performing arts, and everybody here all around is amazing.
I'm very curious about your new album. Rompa Ropocol? Loco por amor?
I know it's so hard the first time to pronounce it, but it's Roma Ropocol. Roma Ropocol.
Roma Ropocol.
Roma Ropocol. Yeah.
¿Qué significa?
If you read it backwards, it means in Spanish loco por amor. I mean, Crazy for Love.
Can we ask what the inspiration of Crazy for Love is?
Yeah, you know, I think most of people right now, nowadays, they used to hide love. It's love, their love. And you know, in life, everything is love. I mean, what you do, your passion, it's not only for music, it's about family, it's about your profession. You are crazy for love because of En La Escena, yeah? And I know many people is crazy for love.
Tell us about the music, because it's such an amazing mix of American Afro rhythms, Latin American rhythms, cumbia, merengue, everything.
Okay, I grew up dancing and listen to salsa music, boleros, cumbia, por supuesto la cumbia colombiana. Y esto quedó en mi niñez, en mi sangre. My father was timbalero, and that's why all these things are into my blood, into my body. So empecé a crear música con estos géneros, con la cumbia, con todos estos géneros latinos y también un poco de lo afroamericano. Así que mezclé eso y el resultado es yo, el sonido de Jontre, el sonido de la fusión de la música latina y un poco afroamericana, y por supuesto que invita a bailar.
When you say afroamericana, you're referring to the hip hop music?
A little bit funk and hip hop, because when I grew up in my teens, when I was 15 or something, no, 13, I started to dance in a group of hip hop.
Nice.
So all these ingredients, all these things are here mixed to do what I do right now.
So you're a singer, dancer, composer, guitar player. I mean, what else do you do?
I do many things. Yes, if you want to check my music, my lyrics, I also produce for other artists in Colombia, and I'm so happy doing it. You know, it's a pleasure. It's a gift of life.
So what should we expect tonight to see you in concert?
Tonight we're gonna dance, have a great time, have so fun, and my mission, mi aspiración principal es que las personas reciban el mensaje de Romero Pocol. The content of the Romero Pocol songs are so positive, and this is why I'm here, for making people dance, but also try to understand something about the love, the life, enjoy life, and enjoy the present, because it's one of the most important things in life.
Just gonna introduce us to the band members.
Okay, so we have here, this guy is just Latin flavor. His name is Alberto Lopez. He's Colombiano, but he lives in LA right now.
Alberto, mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto. ¿Qué tal?
Excited about tonight?
Yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun. Awesome. It's going to be a lot of fun. Summer solstice party.
Yes. Yeah,
amazing.
Nice. Longest day of the year. Beautiful.
Por acá tenemos a Jaysme Romero Guajira, de la Guajira de Colombia. Nos va a mostrar todo el sabor de la percusión folclórica colombiana. Jaysme, ¿tienes algo que decirnos ahí?
En español.
No, muy contento. Esperamos que a la gente también lo disfrute mucho, así como lo disfrutamos nosotros. Y aquí estamos para compartir lo bello del folclore también colombiano, 100%.
¿También de Medellín?
Sí,
Medellín. Guajira, qué lindo.
Sabor afroamericano. No, pero es paisita, no. Parece afroamericano, pero es mentira. Es paisa. Andrés Moore, un gran músico, hermano, está encargado de toda la armonía de la banda.
Nice to meet you.
How are you doing?
Yes. Excited to play at the Copa tonight?
Bastante, muy contentos, listos para esta noche, para darlo todo. So we are so happy in New York, and we're going to do our best.
Great.
Un saludo para En La Escena. Sigan ahí chequeando buena música, y I want to invite everybody to check jontre.com and Facebook Jontre, and Twitter Jontre Official.
Mm-hmm. And that's J-O-N.
J-O-N-T-R-E,
Seguía amando, perdía en su terreno.
Wow, that was an amazing concert by Jean Trey. This is Talia Castropozo for En La Escena. Thanks for watching.